Prince Glory has been withdrawn before coming on starters orders. They're off on the racing for the fourth race, the Ketti Cup. Good break by all the contenders, and as they soon settle down to race, it's a three of a kind from Lady Ascot, close being Ananya, now being joined on the outside by Navya Swimi as they now take the first right-handed turn. There was a slow start, like the Incredible Star was slowly off, and awesome, for the Star Royal is just starting at the starting gate. Now as a stride pass of 600 meter marker, it's three of a kind from the far end as a slender lead to Lady Ascot. Close behind we are Navya Swimi. Further back 4 to 5 length behind we go. We are towards the near side of the fence, Beauty of the Turf. Further back a length behind moving up on the outside, Incredible Star. Then we have Ananya, another 2 to 3 length behind we go. We have Fiat Jasitia, 5 to 6 length behind. We have Queen of Rom and Rhiannon. As the horses now soon we are on the corner to enter into the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight dental, Lady Ascot comes in on first with an advantage of 3.5 ahead of three of a kind. Now moving up on the outside is Beauty of the Turf. For the back we have Incredible Star, but Lady Ascot is clear of the field. Lady Ascot wins the race to Beauty of the Turf, finishes second ahead of three of a kind, Ananya, Fiat Jasitia, luck for the minors. Then we have Navya Swimi,